Hey guys, so I'm just gonna make a short take full review video of this 1997 Nissan Frontier. And without further ado, so let's get started. And right here, you got your speaker, window controls, so we roll down the driver's side window, central locking, and that's it from the door panels. Pop the hood to take a look at the engine. And the driver's seat in this car is manual. You got your seat back and seat sliding position. Steering wheel in this car comes with a wood trim design and chrome accents in each spokes. This car comes with a 5-speed manual transmission. You got a first gear, second gear, third gear, fourth gear, and fifth gear. To reverse, just push it to the right and going down. Also, the gear lever comes with a wood trim as well.
Right here, you've got your standard aircon controls, you've got your fan speed, temperature, modes, and circulation, your air conditioning, and you don't have rear defrost. Well, it's on the radio. Right here, you've got your lighting indicator controls and wiper controls. Sleeper to adjust your mileage, and the sleeper to adjust your digital clock. Manual dimming, rear view mirror, and cabin lights. Ashtray, storage area, and check out the rest of the car. seats to fold. You use the sleeper right here. Do the sleeper right there. What you have to do, just pull it. And you got the storage tools. This pickup has a large legroom.
Experience great entertainment this Christmas season with these events at Asom City Iloilo. Grand Christmas Parade around the mall on December 7th, 8th, 14th, 15th, 21st. Event Center, Coming Home to Christmas Concert with Jed Medela. December 23, 5 p.m. Event Center. Christmas Concert with USA Band. December 24, 3 p.m. Event Center.
Spectacular fireworks
attendance destination. This SM City Iloilo.
Ashtray. What a nice large roof box that I see. Sunshade. Yeah.
This engine of this Frontier comes with a 2.7-liter Type D dual overhead cam 8-valve inline 4 with Nissan diesel engine with 84 horsepower and 176 newton meters of torque. This transmission of the Frontier is 5-speed manual, and this car has rear wheel drive.
Shall we roll up the windows? Alright, so that's it, our short take, full review of this 1997 Nissan Frontier. Stay tuned to my next video. Thanks for watching and goodbye.